Beginner Urban Gardener Program is an outreach effort of Lewis Ginter Botanical Garden. It's designed to train community members in project management, volunteer coordination, sustainable horticulture, and urban garden design. We have an awesome cohort. It runs 12 weeks. The 12-week sessions are dialogue-based. We'll bring in content experts to talk about some of those topics I just described. But there's a lot of emphasis on personal development and community trust building, building relationships within the community that are impactful and robust. So, you know, today's session taking place at the 5th District Mini Farm is also in tandem with Give a Day. We're thankful to have Jessica Smith so that we can help our students understand the importance of healthy soil, nutrient-rich soil for the plant health and the sustainability of the green space. A lot of these folks are just, for the first time, digging their hands into these concepts, and we look forward to growing with them. We do this to grow more growers. It's impossible to take care of our community food access issues with so few people that know how to grow, you know, healthy food. It's also important to have people to understand the importance of building trust and building relationships and building community around food. Look forward to checking for you. Thank you so much for checking us out. If you want more information, visit beautifulrva.org. And we look forward to rocking with you soon.